easy. Oh, think about it. I've got you trapped in a little metal box, hanging precariously over a deadly drop. What say I just blow the emergency brakes and drop you like a sack of puppies? Say goodnight, Bats. Boom! Only kidding. Got a few more surprises in store for you. Prepare to face your fears. All of them!
I'm sorry, Jim. Barbara, I'm sorry. I was too late.
I'm sorry. The number you've dialed isn't available. Please leave a message after the tone.
Barbara, are you there?
Please hang up your phone.
You're in my world now!
Oracle, I'm okay.
What happened? I lost contact. Are you sure you're all right? Have you found my dad?
I'm fine. Had a little run-in with Scarecrow, slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit. It wasn't Gordon. Crane's gas must have affected me more than I thought.
Are you lost, little bat? Having trouble figuring out what's real and what's just a figment of your twisted little mind?
Same here.
Just roll with it, bats. It gets easier once you get in. It really does.
Get out of here!
Police commissioner is just through the glass. Take a look. Harley's under strict instructions to kill the old man if any of my guys even think you're in the room. They're patrolling down there. I've told them all you're on the way. So here's the deal. If you can find a way to get to Harley without anyone realizing, I'll give you your next present. Fail, and the old codger dies.
A map will always help those who are stuck.
Joker's not messing. He wants the old man kept safe from Batman. Anyone gets near him, and it won't be me carrying the can.
No problem. Nothing's getting past me. Batman, dead man, and I'll be famous.
Whatever. Get over there and keep looking. Now go!
Remember, you even smell a man in tights and Harley kills the old man. The commissioner's just dying for one of you to spot the bat freak. What you do? Harley offs the old man. I've got a shiny prize for the one who sees him first.
Bucket.
took longer